A Florida doctor has written my beautiful mummy. Look at this book. A book that explains plastic surgery to children. Dr. Michael Salzhauer's book is the story of a little girl whose mother is going in for a tummy tuck and nose job. My beautiful mummy. Buy, sell, or hold, Trace.
I got a buyer. She sold the book.
The book was sold. The book was sold, so it's a buy.
It's a great idea. Children can learn their ABCs and double Ds all at once.
All right, that's a buy. What do you say, John?
Next, you'll come out with Daddy Likes Farm Animals. No.
No.
Sale. Absolutely sale.
I say it's a buy as well. They're selling books, John. It's a free market. What do you say? Right. Scoreboard says it's a hold. They're going to wait and see how well it sells.
And before we go on, David, I got to bring something up. Last night on the show, you talk about me being the wrestler.
Yes.
Apparently, there was a Neanderthal here.